Hello, welcome to Inside Stuff once again. Karan Johar has done what Peter Jackson was actually wanting to do. When Peter Jackson was shooting Lord of the Rings, you know what he did? So he took everybody to that New Zealand, the island next to New Zealand that he was shooting. For 4 years, he shot all the 4 films. Now, when I say four because when they had a 3-month gap in between, they shot King Kong. You know, that's the reason why King Kong was made, because they didn't know what to do. They couldn't leave the island. They had all these extras and they had all the actors. So he just flew down the others that were not part of the cast and shot the film. Well, that's exactly what Karan Johar wants to do. Now, he's been on this very ambitious trail. First, he signed on with Amish Tripathi to make Immortals of Meluha, but Hrithik Roshan said no, so that wasn't made. Then he'd been wanting to make another film, but wasn't getting the right script, and now finally Brahmastra with Ayan Mukherjee, who's perhaps Ranbir's best friend. It is finally underway. It's a 3-film trilogy for now. And instead of saying whether the success of the film will be dependent on the first one, they're making all three together. They've got a large star cast. They're shooting in Israel right now. And of course, Alia Bhatt also part of this cast. There's Moni Roy, who's actually on a very good trail. She's got Gold and now she signed this film. There's talks of her maybe doing a Dabang 3 with Salman Khan. So she's also going to be part of this film. And it's going to be like the Indian Desi X-Men. Can it be that level? Will the VFX and graphics be that much? I don't know, but what I hear is it will be one of the highest budgeted Hindi films of all time, and Ayan really knows how to make it. You do remember, the last time Ranbir Kapoor tasted success at the box office in his life was with Ayan. Ye Jawani Hai Deewani, 178 crores. Till now, that's the record that stands. It's been 5 years since then. I think this is going to work.